Kenneth Williams, do you think that it's one of life's strains that people are going to expect you to make them laugh?
Oh, no. In fact, a delightful audience, you know, a group of people, say, that are really interested in what you've got to say. Oh, they're heaven sent. One's delighted to have them about one. And nothing pleases me more than the 4-hour bar, you know, and all that kind of thing. Well, tell us one of them, you know. And that's fine. In fact, what really does get one down most of the time in life, I think, is the bore. The bore that keeps on and on at you and doesn't really give you a chance to say anything. The other kind is the one that, you know, as soon as you've made a point or a good story, wants to top you. Have you met that? The type that always wants to top you. Oh, yes, they're hardly listening to the end of your story before they're saying, yes, yes, it reminds me of one. Yes, do you mind, do you mind? I heard one quite like that. And you think, oh, shut your great mouth. You know, they do go on. They're the kind I find dreary, whereas the audience I love.